Story 10, a SoCal lottery player hits it big, not once, but twice. Ruby Evans bought this crossword scratcher at a Compton donut shop. Initially, Evans thought she won $2,000, but when the donut shop owner scanned the ticket, three extra zeros appeared. It was a $2 million winner. Evans won $100,000 playing a different scratch-off game 10 years ago, and now she has $2 million more bucks to add to that. All right, Alex.